we're going to follow three teams as they face off in a test of creativity, originality, and overall craftsmanship. For GMC, everything is about precision and quality. So we'll be looking for the teams to showcase this in their finished pieces.
I'm excited to get the competition rolling.
How do we put our name on it?
I'm a little nervous about it, but I'm equally excited and I trust you.
You took a very innovative approach.
The winner of the GMC DIY Challenge is...